will be here, so keep watch. It's my stage. Okay. But he thinks he can come here and sneak right past me. Well, he's got another thing coming.
He's behind you.
Yeah, he's behind you.
Which one of you?
I'm Batman.
I'm not wearing my glasses.
You are.
I'm what?
Behind you.
There he is. Ah, Bruceman. It's just you and me now. You, me, and my four-part harmony choir.
Let me pass, Alana, if I can't go around.
I'll tell you what. If you can beat me in a contest of skill, I'll let you pass. Otherwise, you can go back to whatever cave you crawled out of.
Yes, screw it, Batman.
What skill?
Singing.
Push-ups.
Push-ups.
These are good ideas. Give
nice
me
skills.
Playing
that
instrument.
Tell
me what you think.
Push-ups.
Not push-ups.
Flower arrangement.
I have no paper. What is this?
Rolling in Harry.
Corneas. Push-ups.
Guys, seriously. Nothing that crazy.
David Harrell contest.
I win.
No! I'll tell you what. You just have to beat me in a little game I like to call Sudden Death Musical 2 Sparkly Battle Royale Extreme! Da-da. So what's it gonna be, Bats? You think you can handle the Music Meister?
Actually, I know a different guy called the Music Meister once.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was great. He could not only control people with the sound of his voice.
Fuck, that's rad.
Yeah, it was really cool.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, it was
cool. Wait! No! This is it, Batman. Your musical nightmare begins now. I'm not throwing that. Now!
Da-da!
Get
up! Da-da!
Especially this guy. He knows what's up. I've gotten past most of the league now. Will, Alana, Choir Tuck, those guys. That are really leaves. Oh no.
Oh, no. I heard you'd come to fight your way through an implausibly large number of goons and make your way to Robin's inner sanctum from where you were hoping to put a stop to her master plan to destroy all of Gothingham.
Yeah, that's fairly accurate.
Yeah, well, I've got some bad news for you, man. She's not even here.
Okay.
Yeah, this whole thing was sort of a ruse to keep you busy long enough for her to finish getting everything ready.
The princess is in another castle.
Right.
So, anyway, I'm gonna fight you now.
Sure, I guess.
No.
You gotta have
it. Just hug and make up!
Well, I'm gonna get these guys to fight you as well.
These guys? son of a diddly. Alright, just give me one moment to suit up. Remember Betty, guys? Hey, Alfred. I think I'm gonna need Betty after all.
Of course, sir! Right away!
Alright, you wanna fight, little John? I'll give you a fight that you will never forget.
Room 420.